Then you're gonna have penalty errors. You probably won't go for spears, considering it's a big map and he's Egyptian. But I'll probably want to get my own spears, because he's probably gonna have camels. Just a word of warning. Gotta think about this shit, guys. Oh, but he disappeared. We're out of line of sight. We should have taken on the close side, but that one. I forgot what he's doing. Go for 5 on here, and hopefully I'll figure out if he's got a barracks or not. And if he doesn't, I go for the dog. He's gonna see this, so. And he's gonna have the faster age up here. Because it's a late Dolphin, I've only got 4 girls, so. He's gonna have the option to get his own Dolphin up. Maybe he left it one bill too long. We'll see what he's going for. It's probably just going to be faster than Town Center, actually. Pretty useful, to be honest. People probably underrated it, in my opinion. Because they won't make use of the vision. They won't pay any attention. They won't use it to micro. Expand their sphere of influence. You're going for a cheeky knock or something. Cheeky stables. Probably cheeky stables. It's pretty nifty with this cavalry. He may also be going for a fast H3. It's pretty good at that. Oh, no, there we go. Second fancy. It was a greedy one, but he knew I was going to reactively play greedy in response to his. Lack of aggression, so. Just gotta be very smart and watch the camel timing. Alright, maybe I need to take that fight, just check. Until this fella gets here a little bit more. I'm trying to get a look at what he's got. It's actually a fairly nice greedy. It's not really that greedy to be honest, but it gives him good coverage. And you can probably sneak a door. You might go check. We'll get double knock actually. Very smart. Holy.
piano.
Mm-hmm.
Ah. Gripnos.
Yes.
Fuck, that was a long game. Well played.